Welcome to EPG Pathshala. I am J.P. Dimri, retired professor of Russian from the Center of Russian Studies, English and Foreign Languages University, Hyderabad, Indian Grammatical Tradition, Pandyan Linguistics, Morphology. As was said before, that these lectures on morphology are based on Pandyan Linguistics of P.S. Subramaniam. Now, today in this module, we will discuss the verb morphology. The verb morphology. And as was said before, that all the affixes are listed in 3rd, 4th, and 5th adhyayas of Ashtadhyayi. And the 3rd adhyaya gives all suffixes that can be added to a dhatu. In other words, the basic morphology of finite verb is given in the 3rd adhyaya. Dhatus are listed in the dhatu patha. There are about 2000 dhatus listed in the dhatu patha. The listing of these dhatus in the dhatu patha is given under 10 major classes. Each of these classes of verbs has its particular marker called vikarana. These vikaranas can be classified as stem or theme forming suffixes. The 10 classes are: first, bhu, vikarana is shap by sutra kartari shap 3168. Second, ad, vikarana is look, zero. Adapravritti bhyo sapaha su 472. Third is who class, slu is the vikarana, zero. Juhatyadibhya slu, 2475. Fourth is div class, vikarana is shan, divadibhya shan, 3169. The 10 classes are bhu, vikarana is sap, kartari sap, 3168. Ad, vikarana is look, zero. Adapravritti bhyo sapah, 2472. Hu, vikarana is slu, zero. Juhotyadibhya slu, 2475. Diva, shan, vikarana is shan. Divadibhya shan, 3169. Su, vikarana is snu. Swadibhya snu, 3173. Tud, vikarana is shra. Tudadibhya sha, 3177. Rudh, vikarna isnam. Rudadibhya snam, 3178. Tan, vikarna is u. Tanadikriyabhyo u. Vikarna is tanadikriyabhyo u, 3179. Kri, vikarna is snam. Kriyadibhyasna, 3181. Chur, vikarna is rich. Satyap, pasa, rupa, vani, tula, slokas, sena, loma, tvacha, varma, varna, churna, churadibhyo, rich, 3125. The 10 classes on the basis of vikarna sap can be grouped into two classes: sap alternating and non-sub alternating. These 10 classes are called 10 ganas. Gana is a conjugational class, such as Bhadigana, the class beginning with the root Bhu, Adadigana, the class beginning with the root Ad, Juhatyadigana, the class beginning with the root Hu. Similarly, Divadigana, Swadigana, Tudadigana, Rudadigana, Tanadigana, Kriyadigana, and Churadigana. Pani classifies the conjugation of verbal stems into 10 main categories of tenses and moods, and it designates system of tenses and moods by the technical term law, meaning lakara. Lakars are 10. These lakars are grouped into two: lakars with the final indicator to and lakars with the final indicator no. The structure of the lakars is law plus a vowel, o, e, u, ri, a, u, plus ta, और प्लस क्व। टेन लकारस आर लट प्रेजेंट टेंस, लिट परफेक्ट, लुट पेरिफ्रेस्टिक फ्यूचर, लिट फ्यूचर और सिग्मेटिक फ्यूचर, लेट वैदिक सब्जेंटिव, लोट इम्परेटिव, लंग इम्परफेक्ट, लिंग विद टू वेराइटीज विधिलिंग ऑप्टेटिव एंड आशीर्लिंग बेनेडिक्टिव, लुंग अरेस्ट एंड लिंग कंडीशनल। नोटिस दैट सिक्स लकारास नेमली लट लिट लुट लिट लेट लोट आर फॉर्म्ड विद द फाइनल इंडिकेटर और इथ टॉ एंड लकारास लंग लिंग लुंग लिंग आर फॉर्म्ड विद द फाइनल इंडिकेटर ng। द रोल ऑफ वाउल इज टू डिस्टिंग्विश वन लकारा फ्रॉम अनदर। दीज इंडिकेटर्स टॉ एंड ng इंडिकेट सर्टेन मॉर्फोफोनीमिक चेंजेस इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ डेरिवेशन। द टेन लकारास कैन बी ग्रुप्ड इंटू टू, सार्वधातुका एंड आर्धधातुका। सार्वधातुक लकारास आर लट लोट लंग लिंग विद लिंग एंड सार्वधातुक लेट। देर इज स्ट्रक्चरल सिमिलैरिटी इन दीज सार्वधातुक लकारास। इन दीज लकारास बिटवीन द धातु एंड कंजुगेशनल थिंग सफिक्सेज ए विकर्णा क्लास फॉर्मेशन सफिक्स हैज टू बी देयर। दस द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ ए वर्बल रूट इज ए धातु प्लस विकर्णा प्लस थिंग। फॉर एग्जाम्पल पठा प्लस शप, पठा प्लस तिप प्लस पठा प्लस शप प्लस तिप। हेयर पठा टू रीड इज ए रूट, तिप इज ए कंजुगेशनल सफिक्स एंड शप इज ए विकर्णा बिटवीन द रूट धातु एंड थिंग सफिक्स तिप। फ्रॉम पठा प्लस शप प्लस तिप वी गेट द फॉर्म पठती, ही सी रीड्स और इज रीडिंग। सार्वधातुक लकारास डेफिनेशंस एंड या नाउ वी शुड एग्जामिन सार्वधातुक लकारास देयर डेफिनेशंस एंड मीनिंग। फर्स्ट लट वर्तमान है लट 3-2-123। द सूत्र डिफाइंस लकार लट। द सूत्र स्टेट्स दैट व्हेन द एक्शन रिफर्स टू प्रेजेंट टाइम वर्तमान, सब्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ लट आर इंट्रोड्यूस आफ्टर ए वर्बल रूट। फॉर एग्जाम्पल पठ प्लस शप प्लस तिप मीन्स पठती। लिंग विधि लिंग द सूत्र 3-3-163 डिफाइंस द विधि लिंग। द सूत्र डिफाइंस द विधि लिंग। द सूत्र स्टेट दैट लॉ सब्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ लिंग आर इंट्रोड्यूस आफ्टर वर्बल रूट टू डिनोट फर्स्ट ए कमांड विधि, टू समन और इन्विटेशन फॉर वन पर्टिकुलर थिंग निमंत्रणा, थर्ड इन्विटेशन और गिविंग फ्री चॉइस आमंत्रणा, फोर्थ रिस्पेक्टफुल कमांड और पोलाइट कमांड अधिष्ठा, फिफ्थ डेलिबरेशन संप्रश्न एंड सिक्स्थ रिक्वेस्ट प्रार्थना। एग्जाम्पल विधि वस्त्रम क्षालये क्लीन द क्लोथ्स। निमंत्रणा यह भवान भुंजीत, हेयर यू विल ईट। आमंत्रण यह भवान आसीत, प्लीज सिट हेयर। अधीष्ट भवान मानवकम अध्यापयेत, काइंडली टीच द बॉय। संप्रश्न किम न खलु व्याकरणम अधीय, शुड मस्ट आई रीड ग्रामर। प्रार्थना भवान मे अन्नम दद्या, प्लीज गिव मी फूड। लोट लोट च 3-3-62। द सूत्र डिफाइन द लोट लकारा। दिस सूत्र स्टेट द लोट लकारा इम्पेरेटिव मूड इज ऑल्सो यूज आफ्टर द वर्बल रूट्स टू डिमांड कमांड समन्स इन्विटेशंस रिस्पेक्टफुल कमांड डिलीबरेशन एंड रिक्वेस्ट। इन अदर वर्ड्स इन द सेम सेंस इन विच विधिलिंग इज यूज। फॉर एग्जाम्पल ग्रामम भवान गच्छतु, यू गो टू द विलेज प्लीज। लेट लिंगर्थे लेट 4-1-7। द सूत्र स्टेट्स दैट द लॉ सब्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ लेट सब्जंक्टिव मूड आर इंट्रोड्यूस आफ्टर ए वर्बल रूट इन वेदर्स टू डिनोट द मीनिंग ऑफ लिंग ऑप्टेटिव और पोटेंशियल मूड। फॉर एग्जाम्पल तरिषत लेट हिम स्ट्रेच फोर्थ, निषत मे ही लीड, लंग anadyatane lung 3 to 11. This sutra defines the lung lakara. The sutra states when the action refers to the general past tense excluding the current day, anadyatane lung imperfect tense is used. For example, akarod, did or made, not referring to the current day. Ardhatuk lakaras, definitions and meaning. Lit paroksha lit 3-2-1-1-15. The sutra defines lit lakara. The sutra states that when the action refers to general past time, excluding the current day and beyond the perception of the speaker, paroksha, lit lakara is used after a verbal root. Gagam plus lit, jagamo has gone before current date, but I did not see it myself. Lut, anadyatane lut 3-3-15. The sutra defines lut lakara. The sutra states that when the action refers to the general future time, excluding the current day, anadyatane, lut periphrastic or non-sigmatic future is used after a verbal root. For example, swa, tomorrow, kri plus lut, swa kri plus tas plus da, swa krit plus a, kri plus lut, swa kar plus tas plus da, swa kar plus a plus a, swa karta will be doing tomorrow. Lit se se cha 3-3-13. The sutra defines lit lakara and states that lit lakara periphrastic future is used after a verbal root when the action refers to the general future time. Se, for example, kri plus lit, kar plus it plus sya plus thi, karishyati, he will do or be doing. Ling, ashirling, ashishiling, lotou, 3-3-173. The sutra defines ashirling and states that ling, optative and lot, imperative mood are used after a verbal root to express benediction. For example, chiram jivyat, chiram jivatu bhavan, may you live long. Jivyat, lung, 3-2-1-10 defines the lung lakara. The sutra states lung lakara states that when the action refers to the general past, then lung arrest is used. The sutra states that when the action refers to the general past tense, lung lakara is used after a verbal root. For example, kri plus lung, kri plus chli plus to, kri plus sich plus to, at plus kri plus sich plus to, o plus kar plus so plus it plus to, akar sheet, he made or did. Ring. ring nimitte ring kriyatpatto 3-3-1-3-9. This sutra defines ring lakara and states that ring conditional lakara is used after a verbal root when the action refers to the future time under condition prescribed for ling lakara, that one action is cause and the other effect or result, provided that the action which is the result does not actually come out. Kriyat pattu. For example, subhrishtishchet abhavishyat, subhiksham abhavishyat. If there were good rains, there could have good harvest. Ardhatuka late lakara is used in the same sense as the sardhatuka late. Notice late lakara is used in the Vedic literature. The basic difference between the sardhatuka and ardhatuka is in the derivation process. In sardhatuka lakaras, between dhatu and thing suffixes, a vikarana will be present, whereas in ardhatku lakaras there will be no vikarana. Class marker suffix between root and the conjugational suffix. Example of sardhatku lakara, pata plus ti, pata plus sa plus ti, patati. He, she reads. The structure of the finite verb form patati is root pat plus tip, conjugational suffix. Then vikarana sap is added between the root and conjugational suffix. Sardhatku lakara share full stem forms. Example of ardhatku lakara, ashriling, bhu plus tip, bhu plus yasut plus tip, no vikarana, but augment yasut is inserted. Bhu ya plus tit, bhu yat, e of ti is dropped, bhu yat. Use of lakaras, lah karmani cha bhave cha karma ke bhyo, 3469. The sutra states that law member lakaras lut, lit, lut, lit, late, lot, lung, ling, lung, ring are introduced after a verbal root to denote the agent as well as the direct object karmani, and after transitive verbs akarmakebhya to denote the abstract action bhave in addition to agent. In other words, after a transitive root, a lakara can be used either in the sense of agent, that is to active voice, or in the sense of object, that is a passive voice. After an intransitive root, lakara can be used either in the sense of the agent, that is active voice, or in the active sense, or in the stative sense, bhave. What it means is that active and passive construction are formed from the transitive verbs, and active and impersonal constructions are formed from the intransitive verbs. Accordingly, three types of constructions, one, kartrivachya, karmavachya, and bhavachya are formed. Examples, transitive, devdattaha grantham pathati, devdatta reads a book, active construction, kartrivachya. Intransitive, devdattaha aste, devdatta is sitting, active construction. Devdattena grantaha pathyate, the book is read by devdatta, passive construction, karmavachya. T. Asate devdatteno, sitting by devdatta is taking place, impersonal bhavavachya. So the verbal roots stems have three constructions, active kartari prayoga, passive karmani prayoga, and impersonal bhave prayoga. In this module, we have discussed grouping of verbs into classes, system of lakaras, and three types of constructions associated with the transitive and intransitive verb forms. Students and participants are advised to go through the chapter 10 of Pandian Linguistics of P.S. Subramaniam. In this module we have discussed all the 10 lakaras, their basic meanings, and their division into sardhatku lakara and ardhatku lakara, and difference between these two sardhatuka and ardhatku lakaras. Thank you.